we're not going somewhere with that.
All right.
Hello, Les Chastain here from DonateEDVD.com. Today I'm happy to report 1 year in the making and planning to implementing and 1 week of training here in Ohio. I am proud to report the opening of Division 1 Made to Order MTO Donut Business. This is Brian and Amy at Cole, and we've been working with each other now for about a year or so. And Brian, this is an overall experience working with me in regards to the training and implementing the donut line. What are your thoughts?
Well, as you know, we've talked for probably more than a year and getting ready to do this, but you know, I didn't know anything about the donut business. I just know I wanted to be in it, and you know, when we found you, very knowledgeable, understands the donut business. I believe this might be your first made-to-order experience, but I think it's only going to build your strength as somebody that can help someone similar in my shoes. We have implemented a cake donut line with many, many different glazes and toppings. The product is great. We'll actually run some through today and give it out to some customers to verify, but everybody that we've given a sample to has been extremely overwhelmed with the product. So we're very excited about the opportunity and really couldn't have put it together without us.
I highly appreciate that, and from Donut Zero to Donut Hero, I think that it's a recipe for success. And Brian, Amy, all of us.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot.